Are all of these built using that building block you showed me there? That kind of, or are they, is this different?
Yeah, this is different. Yeah, so the Aubrey de Grey had his method, and Martin's tried to use a different method to find a smaller example. So it's nice to have that method. It's nice. He took a. I could see where the intuition was to get that monster method of fusing the different examples of this. But obviously, it's not the best way of doing it if you want a small example. Once you've shown it can be done, let's try and find the smallest example. Maybe it involves doing it in a different way.
James, why haven't they moved on to 5 yet? Or or do you think making smaller versions of the 4 problem will help them find the 5?
That's actually a very good point. I think we need, if we want to find an explicit example where 5 isn't enough, where 5 doesn't work, I think at the moment they're going to be huge. Right, crazy, maybe too big for computers to deal with at the moment. That's my feeling that we're going to have. But unless someone finds some other clever way of proving that 5 or 6 is not enough, or maybe we find the opposite. Maybe we find a way of colouring the plane with 5 colours that we haven't thought of before.
And we'll have some funky tiling. Or
yeah, I can't imagine what it's going to be like.
What would you bet if you had to bet the Grime family jewels? Do you think seven's it, or do you think...
You're going to ask me for a bet? Yeah, I'm going to bet 7 is the answer. But I don't know.
Man, can't wait. I can't wait to see 5 and 6 get done. Come on, hurry up and do it. So we can make
let's topple. Topple 5 and 6, that's what we need.